Hi everyone, this is TechMark from eGamer, and I'm here with Kaz.
Hi.
And we're going to be doing an unboxing of the new Corsair gaming mouse called the Katar for MOBA and FPS gaming.
Okay, it's very lightweight, only 85 grams. It's got Pro Player, 8000 DPI, and it says you can play like the pros with exclusive Pro Player performance settings, and apparently fits every hand size, every hand grip, every game imaginable. If it's an FPS or MOBA. Okay, cool. On the back of the box gives you a little display of what you can expect. Four programmable click stability buttons. On-the-fly DPI tuning, rubberized tension reducing, soft touch grips. And this guy who says, it's cool.
This guy. Check it out, guy.
He's too cool. Okay, let's have a look. What does it look like? Bright yellow inside. The box of sunshine and the cat agrees. Okay. Nice packaging. I like the box.
Very quaint.
Yeah. Very nice.
I love that USB.
Yeah, that's very cool.
Connector, yeah.
Like, different. That's nice. Okay. Okay, it's very smooth. It's nice. Got a good feel. And it fits my hand size, yay!
Nice.
It's actually really comfortable for me.
Oh.
Yeah.
So you're going to review it then?
It's got a nice rubberized grip, and you can check the little like, almost like a honeycomb design, but with the little triangles.
I think they call that tessellated.
Well, it's cool.
Nice.
Same on the other side.
This mouse is actually an ambidextrous mouse, so you can use it with both hands. Like,
yeah, that is. It's very comfortable. Like, yeah, it's very, very light, like they say.
Yeah.
It's got good click. Scroll's nice.
Right. That's your DPI shift button.
Yeah, that's good. On the bottom, like, good rubberized, but not, I don't know, I think it will slide a little bit, depending on your surface. It's not the amazing grip of some mice, but it's pretty cool.
Let's have a look at the front. There's a nice little grill design there.
That's very cool.
I wonder if there's any lights on this thing.
Should I plug it in?
Not yet.
Oh, sorry.
The cable just looks to be a normal rubber cable, no braided cable. Which is actually okay. Braided cables do kink a bit and maybe hamper movement.
Mm.
So yeah, do you want to? Now you have my permission to connect it.
Can I light it up Christmas time?
I don't know if there's any LEDs.
I think maybe they will be on the symbol, possibly.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah. Nice bright red. Yeah, it's cool. I wonder if it changes.
So this is the Katar. I'll be reviewing it in written format in a bit, not right away. But yeah, so this is the Katar.
Yeah.
It's an 8000 DPI optical laser mouse for MOBA and FPS gamers. And it's ambidextrous, which is pretty cool for left-handed gamers.
And how much does it cost, roughly?
The retail price, I think, is $50. She agrees. So, locally, that's probably around 800 Rand. But, yeah, not too bad for a mouse of this caliber.
Maybe. And just one more thing, that the bottom looks like a smiley face.
when
you're feeling sad, you can just turn your mouse
over.
It
kind of looks like a Halloween scary face.
Yeah.
Cool. This is just a basic unboxing of the Katar. Not many features on it. There is the one feature about the gaming pro profiles, which is basically pro gamers have put their profiles onto this mouse with Corsair's permission, I guess, or under the decree of Corsair. So you can basically load up pro gamers' profiles and
That's
play
cool.
with their profiles and become elite at gaming.
Nice.
Yes.
Cool.
Thanks, guys. This is Tech Marco from eGamer and
Kaz.
Signing off. Cheers, everyone.